guys, so today I am going to show you my new dolls that came yesterday, and I thought, I don't think you want to see me unboxing them, I don't know, but these are the new dolls I have. But if you want to see me unbox them, that is in the end of the video. There is a clip that you can see. So if you want to see that, then it's there. But anyways, these are my new dolls, and I thought I'd review them in this video as well. And yeah, so let's get started. So I will start with the Farrier. So the Farrier looks like this. His jacket can come off, and his chaps, I think they're called, can come off. They have hook and eyes and a little buckle. And yeah, he doesn't have real hair as other dolls have, but I don't really care because I like him anyway. And then he has cowboy boots. I don't know if you can see here. There are cowboy boots, like that. Then his anvil is pretty realistic. It's green. And yeah, it looks pretty good. And I don't have too much to say about it. His hoof file looks like this. Let's see if you can see more. Yeah, there. It has like rough and not so rough side, but I think they should have this rough side here as well. And he can't hold it, so I don't really care. Then we have this hoof trimmer, but they're pretty realistic. Then this hammer, he can hold this hammer. And this one, he can't hold, but this one he can hold, and it's pretty realistic. I like it. Then his, you get four horseshoes, and they look like this. They are really realistic. They have, if you look at a real horseshoe, this side would go up on the horse's foot, and this would be the other side that you would put the nails in. But anyways, pretty realistic. And that's what I would say about this set. I renamed Jake to Edmund Cooper. Now on to the Ashley doll. Now she comes with a helmet that can come off and on, and it looks like this. It's really pretty pink. And she comes with two braids and this jacket that can come off and on. Then her chaps can come off, and her boots can come off. I think these are Western boots, or are they just riding boots? I think they're just riding boots. But it's very pretty. And her hands aren't articulated. As you see here, you can't bend or anything, but I don't really care. So yeah, that's the doll. Then she comes with four polar wraps that look like this, unraveled. Pretty long, but I wish they were a little longer, but I don't really care again. And the saddle pad, I think it's a little too small for traditionals. It depends on which type of saddle you have, but the dressage saddle I don't think would fit. And yeah, but it's very pretty. I like this stitching and the ribbon around. And this is very realistic because in real saddles they have this flap for the girth that you put the girth through. I really like it. So yeah. I renamed Ashley to Bailey Jones because she's so pretty and I think she suits and Bailey Jones. So yeah, that's them. So thank you guys for watching, and now a clip will come when I unbox them, just so you know. And yeah, I will see you in the next video. Bye. Tell me what you really want.